Good morning. I didn't get my end of the day video again yesterday. I apologize. I'm sorry. We almost couldn't find the camera either. I was frantic through the house looking for it. And my pickup seat ate it. So I took the camera home with me. But, yeah. So we're in my home in Idaho. And we're getting ready to leave. We got to be at Jules in Melrose Park by Friday afternoon 7. We should make it with about 8 hours to spare, what I'm thinking. But yeah, try to find the camera. Where'd it go? But I didn't get one uploaded last night. I didn't even grab the computer to even try. So yeah, I'm gonna get out of here. Get out of here. So we're gonna go run across Montana out to Miles City, do our thing, and we get down the road here, grab some fuel in Missoula, try to take our break out where we normally take our 30 minute break, and then bust over to Miles City, maybe Glendive if I got enough time. We'll see. But yeah, I couldn't find the camera. That's a scary thought. But then we'll get into Minnesota tomorrow, and then we'll get down to South Bell. We'll do an 8 hour split. And we'll go down to Melrose Park. There's a truck stop there too. And then we'll get unloaded. I don't know what we're gonna do. Probably end up sitting all weekend. So yeah, find out Friday, I guess. But alright, I'm gonna get this out of here. And, probably not gonna get much today, but we'll do what we can to entertain you. I still got a couple videos I gotta edit too. I'm about 3 days behind. So, like the other day, they're really gonna be short. I didn't get much done that day either. So, it'll be a short video. And I know I should have videoed the truck what was going on, but I was in a frantic rush to get things done and it just didn't happen. It wasn't because of the e-logs, it was just because being one part of the load being repacked, and yeah. So we're gonna get out of here. We're gonna go find Montana. So I usually turn you on at the top of lookout, and then I'll just turn you on wherever. Turn you on. Not in that way either. Yeah. So, alright. See you soon.
Sure. Ah, dead for it. 65 somewhere. Normally some places I do 70, so. Jezzo, we better take it easy coming down the hill, huh? The top of lookout, welcome to Montana. Also the mountain time zone right here. Change our time zone right about now. We gain an hour. And turn our jakes. Yes, I turn my jakes off going uphill so I don't miss a gear. My jake brakes ain't pulled very tight lately. Notice that. So, like right now, I don't know why they're not holding. We're pretty heavy though. We're right. I'll be right at 80,000 when I fill up. So that'll be interesting. Scale shouldn't be open yet. We should be able to buy a scale. Hogging usually opens about 4:35. It's only 3:30 here, so should be good. Should. Normally under 40 miles an hour I run my hazards. Over 40 I don't. But yeah, we got a long ways to go. Short time to get there, but we'll be alright. We'll be good. Thank you.
town pump. Munchies. And again, biscuit gravy. Cash of Ants out there, 1635.
D5? Yeah. Lloyd Blinsky?
Yep.
Okay. And how much was your cash of Ants for? 25. Okay. I want to make sure I had enough money for you.
I didn't take that much out.
25. Signature from you. For you. Did you need one or two copies?
Just one.
Just one. $8.46. And 20. $55 for you and 11.
Can I get a bag, please?
Yeah, no worries. Did you need your receipt for your items today?
No.
There you go. Two. Have a good day.
Two.
Thank you.
Empty this chip soon.
Take care now.
Me too. Oh, 50 degrees out this morning. Not too bad, you know. Not too bad. Not too bad. Oh, we're going out of here. Alright. Next stop will be our... Let me turn the lights on for you. Next stop will be our 30-minute break at our rest area. So, unless DOT pulls us in for inspection and view, but I doubt that. So, we'll see you soon. Coming down hard.
just think we got a rock to go over to. What? That ought to be fun. Hopefully we don't have to put chains on, because you know what? I got my shorts on still. Mistake, it was like 75 degrees out of Yakima yesterday. Now we're in Butte and it's 34 degrees and coming down snow. Windshield's gonna have a hard time here in a minute. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Oh, the weather outside is frightful. And you're so delightful. Alright. We'll see you when it gets funner, I guess, right? It's snowing.
Video. The Yellowstone Trail goes from Seattle all the way to New York, past New York. Looks like it goes out to Plymouth. Plymouth. You need a better view. Why do you like to drive trucks on those old roads? Reading it, can you see it all? Yellowstone Trail is 800 miles long, includes roads that branch the main route to Yellowstone Park and other important tourist destinations. Initially a dirt road that was slippery, wet weather, the Montana Highway Patrol Department began slowly to make improvements. For World War I, by 1926, the Yellowstone Trail was officially U.S. Highway 10. Montana spent more money on road improvements, Yellowstone Trail, than along the routes. Today, Interstate 94 and 90 are parallel to the old Yellowstone Trail. Yeah, from Idaho, North Dakota. Yellowstone Trail. I know, as a kid, most of 90 wasn't done yet. That's the story on that. We'll name this one the Yellowstone Trail. Oh, storm coming right behind us. I wonder who owns that. Who drives that green truck? Oh, it's me. They're probably thinking I'm talking to myself too, huh? Oh yeah. Finished my break. There's some good videos coming up now. So, yeah. And you got the new rest area over there, too. These are brand new. They just built them like a year or two ago. So, yeah. See, my phone's mounted up there. And everything's hands-free, so. Yeah. Anyways, we're gonna finish this breakout. and get down the rope. So we'll see at the end of the day, unless something wild comes up again, like just snowing over the pass and having a good old time. But all right, we'll see you later in a bit.
I'll always be around.
Highwayman, along the cold roads I would ride.